know what time it is. It's time to shout out super duper loud. Hey, friends! Because we're all friends here. So, on the count of three, I want to hear you. Here we go. Oh boy, I can't wait. One, two, three. Hey, friends! Wow! That was so great! Oh, you know, I just love being here with you all. Yeah, when we're together, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story and we get to dance to some rockin' music. But before we do any of that, we get to have fun together. So for today's game, I have something super special planned. You see, I have three baskets here. Yeah, I've got a red basket, a blue basket, and a green basket. And then I have a super special Easter egg! Look, how cool! How many of you have seen an Easter egg before? Yes, they are so colorful! I love them! Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. I am going to drop this Easter egg into one of these baskets, and it's your job to tell me which basket I put it into! Sounds easy, right? Except for one little thing. After I put the Easter egg in the basket, we are gonna mix the baskets, and then you have to tell me where the Easter egg is. Okay, so you're gonna have to have your eyes wide open because you gotta keep your eye on this Easter egg. This is gonna be great. Are you ready to play it with me? Yes! All right, here we go. Let's start off by putting our Easter egg into a basket. Okay, it's in one of the baskets. And now it's time to mix. Whoa, my hair's going crazy while we're mixing. Woo! And stop mixing. Okay, do you know where the Easter egg is? Yeah, which basket do you think it's in? You think it's in the red one? Okay, well, let's see if our Easter egg is in the red basket. Wow! You did it! Oh, you friends are so smart. All right, let's do it again. Let's take our Easter egg and let's put it into one of our baskets. It's in there. Oh boy, here we go. You know what time it is. It's time to mix in some more. Don't stop mixing. And now stop. Oh boy, do you think that you know where our Easter egg is? Oh, did I hear someone say it's in the green basket? Okay, well, let's check and see if our Easter egg is in the green basket. Bummer. Okay, well, our Easter egg is not in the green basket. That basket's empty! That's okay, it looks like we just need to try again! Alright, so which color basket do you think our Easter egg is in? The blue basket? Okay, well, I'm so nervous I can't watch! You have to tell me if our Easter egg is in that blue basket! Is it there? Oh, it is! Yes! You friends are so great at this game. Okay, I think we have time for one more. So let's take our Easter egg and let's drop it into a basket. All right, do you see which one it's in? All right, good. Keep your eyes on the basket. And it's time to mix and stop! Okay, do you have any idea where our Easter egg is? I mean, I don't even know! You said it's in the red basket? But our Easter egg was already in the red basket! You think it's in there? Okay, well, you've done a great job at this game, so I think I'm gonna go with you on it. Let's see if our Easter egg is in the red basket. Oh, look at that! That's amazing! You did it! You did it! Okay, that was like the most fun ever. I love playing with our little Easter egg and our baskets. And now, It is time to listen to an amazing Bible story, and I can't wait. So go ahead, take a seat and get all comfy. And let me see your hands. And open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready.
Hey, everybody. My name's Sabrina, and I'm so excited you're here. I can't wait to tell you all about something I was reading in my favorite book. Do you know what my favorite book is? Yep, it's the Bible. And the Bible's important because it helps us know how much God loves us. I was reading my Bible, and I read all about Jesus. One day, Jesus got all his friends together for a big meal. Jesus had something really important to tell all of his friends, and he wanted to sit down with them around a table and talk. Hey, raise your hand if you like to sit around a table and talk to your family or friends while you eat. Wow, that's so great! It really is a great time to be together. Well, Jesus really loved his friends, and he wanted to have a special meal with them. As Jesus and his friends sat around the table, Jesus told his friends that he had to go away. At first, his friends were sad, but Jesus promised that he would be coming back in 3 days. 1, 2, 3. Wait, how many days? 3 days, that's exactly right. Can you count to three with me? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. That's right. Do not forget those 3 days. Not long after they finished eating their meal, some men who were really angry at Jesus came and took him away. Oh no, Jesus' friends were sad. The angry men took Jesus away, and then they hurt Jesus. They hurt him so badly that he died. It was a really sad day. They took Jesus and placed him in a tomb. The tomb looked kind of like this. It was like a big cave with a rock as the door. But wait, wait, wait. Do you remember what Jesus promised his friends? He said he would go away, but he was coming back. He said he was coming back in 1, 2, 3 days. How many days until Jesus would come back? 3, that's right. Count to 3 with me. 1, 2, 3. 3 days later, when the sun came up, Jesus' friends went to the tomb. And Jesus was not there. Jesus was alive. They were so excited. Jesus was alive. That's right. In 1, 2, 3 days, Jesus came back, just like he promised his friends he would. They were all so happy, and they couldn't wait to go tell everyone. I'm so, so glad Jesus is alive and wants to be our friend forever. We can tell everyone that Jesus wants to be their friend forever. Jesus wants to be your friend forever, and Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Today is a really special day that we can tell everyone that Jesus is alive and he wants to be our friend forever. Let's pray and thank God for Jesus. If you're ready to pray, give me a big clap. Dear God, thank you for Jesus and help us remember that he loves us and he wants to be our friend forever. We love you, God. Amen. It's so amazing to know that Jesus wants to be my friend forever. And I can't wait to tell everybody. Happy Easter, friends.
Wow, that was an amazing Bible story. I loved listening to it with you. And now it is time to sing and dance to a super duper fun song. So get up on your feet. And right now I want to see like your best dance move. Let me see it. Yes! That's awesome! All right, you are done! definitely ready. Let's dance. Bye, friends!
Clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands, everybody. Clap your hands. Come on, clap your hands now. Clap your hands and listen.